Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video guide I will tell you about removing these pop-up windows that comes from the website Oranhishanhem.info. It's Oranhishanhem.info. As you can see, the name of the website does not really make any clear sense, and it's not surprising though, because there are some other websites which are similar to it, and they also sound in a very weird manner. Now, these pop-ups, they simply intend to hijack your browser with intrusive web push notifications. So if you click on the allow button mistakenly, your browser will be hijacked and you'll start encountering a lot of unwanted pop-up ads, banners, discounts, coupons in various parts of your screen. And this will definitely distract your attention. So I recommend you to be very careful not to treat these pop-ups as genuine. What you need to do is to first go to your Google Chrome settings. Then you scroll down to the advanced area and go to site settings and notifications. And you need to inspect whether this website, whether this malicious website is in this list. And if it is, you need to remove it from this list. Now, finally, I also recommend you that you scan your computer, your Mac, your Windows computer with the program called Gridinsoft Anti-Malware. That's the software that may help you very well. The link is system-tips.net/download-removal-tool. That's the link, and here's the program. It's called Gridinsoft Anti-Malware, and if you use Mac, I recommend you to download Combo Cleaner for Mac to clean it effectively. Hopefully the video was helpful to you. Please subscribe to my video, to my channel, and you may find some valid links in the description to this video. Thank you very much. Bye.